Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. And once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
Why you American spies choose to use such ugly guns is still a mystery to me.
Morpheus.
Think that cheap bologna burn is going to your head. What do you plan to do with the T-Virus?
I'm afraid that's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
Huh?
$1 billion.
Yes. We have until midnight tomorrow. Retrieve the virus from the Morpheus.
Wait, you saved me earlier. Your Chinese security bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Same business doesn't mean same side, Bruce McGiven.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our groups. What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Fallen, that's my name. And I don't date freshmen. If you really want to help, then go home.
Thank you.
should have left by now. Somewhere in America, there's a kitten stuck in the tree, desperately needing your help. Oh, well, thanks for the present.
Funny girl. Now give me a hand. Fong Ling!
Thank you.
beauty and brains.
And you are just brawn.
You will not destroy this for me.
Enjoy your stay.
Not again.
I'll never try.
Thank you. A scared little rat with an ugly, useless gun.
Morpheus?
As I said, useless.
Don't.
I think think he's given up. Wait! Before you said Donghua, what does that mean?
It means you are cool.
Thank you. alarm can't be any good. Any idea what it's for?
Look!
Oh, no!
We gotta get out of here!
Distract the monster while you run after Morpheus.
Got it.
All right, monster. It's payback time.
Thank you.
that would make Fong Ling's presence obsolete.
Fong Ling? Bruce, have you had contact with Fong Ling?
Yes, but China would choose to cooperate with Morpheus.
In any case, the United States will not be threatened, and we do not negotiate with terrorists. The safety of our nation is in your hands. Good luck.
government seems to care an awful lot about where you are. Not even their best agent, which makes you expendable. What are you going to do?
I'll continue my mission. Morpheus will live up to his end of the deal, even if we pay. But the people of China are still in danger. Oh, and since you saved me this time, I think I should say thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm a Donghua after all.
Thank you.
The missiles are below this room. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Falling. because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice. because thou hast obeyed my voice.
Thank you. Only!
Why did you save me? Your first priority should have been to disarm the missiles.
The Don Gua never abandons a woman. Never make it to the missile silo in time.
I'll just watch on this monitor and navigate you through.
Cute. All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
Dan's card is full.
Looks like we accomplished our mission.
Fangling, come with me to America. There's nothing left for you in China.
No, I'm going home. I belong to China.
Tong Gua, I'm truly an idiot after all.
You know what it really means?
I've been in your country once.
That was not in your dossier.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wish I did it ain't holding. y'all don't try to touch him. No competition, listen, this ain't open for discussion. How you rollin', rollin'?